Voice commerce, or V-commerce, refers to the use of voice-activated devices to purchase goods and services. V-commerce has been gaining traction in recent years, with the rise of voice-activated devices such as Amazon's Echo and Google Home. In this video, we'll explore the rise of V-commerce and its potential for businesses. The rise of voice commerce. V-commerce has been growing rapidly in recent years. According to a report by OCNC Strategy Consultants, voice shopping is expected to grow from $2 billion in 2018 to $40 billion in 2022. One of the main reasons for this growth is the increasing adoption of voice-activated devices. Today, it is estimated that more than 111.8 million people in the United States will use a voice assistant at least once a month. Another factor driving the growth of V-commerce is the convenience it offers. With V-commerce, consumers can make purchases without having to leave their homes, type on a keyboard, or even look at a screen. This convenience factor has led to V-commerce being referred to as frictionless commerce. The potential of voice commerce for businesses. This is a growth of around 20% every year, which is in the size of USD, which explains the interest in the sector. On the other hand, these forecasts are those that predict a 20% stage until 2025. V-commerce offers a number of potential benefits for businesses. Here are some of the ways that businesses can take advantage of V-commerce. Increased sales. By offering V-commerce as a purchasing option, businesses can increase sales by making it easier for consumers to make purchases. This is especially true for repeat purchases, where customers can use V-commerce to quickly reorder items they have bought before. Better customer experience. V-commerce can also improve the customer experience by making it more convenient for customers to make purchases. V-commerce can also improve the customer experience by making it more convenient for customers to make purchases. Personalization. V-commerce can also be used to offer personalized recommendations to customers based on their past purchases and browsing history. This can help businesses increase sales and improve customer satisfaction. Reduced costs. V-commerce can also help businesses reduce costs by automating certain parts of the purchasing process. This can lead to savings in time and money, which can be passed on to customers in the form of lower prices. Data collection. V-commerce can also be used to collect valuable data on customer behavior and preferences. This data can be used to improve marketing efforts and product offerings. Challenges for businesses. While V-commerce offers many potential benefits for businesses, there are also some challenges to consider. One of the main challenges is the need to optimize product listings for voice search. This requires a different approach to traditional SEO, as customers are more likely to use natural language when making voice searches. Another challenge is the need to ensure that V-commerce platforms are secure and reliable. Consumers need to have confidence that their personal and financial information is safe when making purchases through V-commerce. V-commerce is rapidly growing in popularity, and businesses that take advantage of this trend stand to benefit in a number of ways. By offering V-commerce as a purchasing option, businesses can increase sales, improve the customer experience, and collect valuable data on customer behavior and preferences. Improve customer experience and collect valuable data on customer behavior and preferences. There are several benefits of V-commerce for businesses. Firstly, it can lead to increased sales as customers are more likely to make a purchase if they have a better idea of what the product looks like and how it will fit into their lives. Secondly, it can improve the customer experience by providing a more immersive and interactive shopping experience. This can lead to increased customer satisfaction and loyalty. Thirdly, businesses can collect valuable data on customer behavior and preferences through VCommerceIV. By analyzing how customers interact with products in a virtual environment, businesses can gain insights into what features or aspects of a product are most important to customers and tailor their offerings accordingly. However, there are also challenges to consider with VCommerce. One of the main challenges is the cost of implementing and maintaining the technology needed for VCommerce. Additionally, there may be technical limitations, such as slow internet speeds, that could impact the customer experience. Overall, businesses that take a proactive approach to VCommerce and carefully consider the benefits and challenges can reap the rewards of this growing trend in e-commerce.